Hi, I'm Fred Dorrington. I'm from Brisbane, Queensland. I was the winner of season one of Australian Ninja Warrior, and I'm here to do it again. These are a couple of exercises that I like to do to warm up my body, get me ready for whether I'm going on a training session or ninja or anything like that. So if you're at home and you want to do some nice warm up, good for your core and your hamstrings as well, is the inchworm. So you're just bending over, put your hands out to brace, walk them all the way out into a plank, and then you can bring your feet forward as well, just walk them in. If you have to bend your knees, that's okay. Just go as far as you can. Or you can also walk your hands back in as well. So it just gets the shoulders activated and works the hamstrings. Just helps you to warm up all the back of your legs, get your core and your hip mobility working as well. And then the next one I like to do is the gecko. So one hand just to stabilize, other one as far out as you can. Drop your right to your hand, reaching out, alternating right hand, left foot. This one's really good just to warm up all the shoulder, get all that range happening, get that strength happening in the back as well, and gets a bit more hip mobility as well. So it's a good all-round body movement.